Hello students, today in this video I will explain you the remaining question of exercise 2A. Question number 5th, write in descending order. You have to write in descending order and 3 fractions are given here. We have to arrange these fractions in the descending order. So in order to arrange them in descending order, first of all what you have to do, here in the denominator 20, 15 and 10 is written. We have to find the prime factor first. Prime factor of 20, 15, LCM we will find. Prime factorization method and division method. Two methods are there to find the LCM. We will use division method. That is the short one, short method. It will not take that much time. So we will find in the LCM of 20, 15 and 10 with the help of division method. In the prime factor method we have to solve them separately and it will take lot of time. So in order to save the time, what we will do, we will use the division method. Together we will write in the single time, we will write it and we will find the LCM here with the table of 2, 2 10 ja 20, 2 15, 2 5 ja 10. Again with the table of 2, 2 5 ja 10, 15, 5. Now with the table of 3, 5 as it is, 3, 5 ja 15, 5 as it is. Now with the table of 5, 5 1 ja, 1 ja, 1 ja. So here we are getting LCM 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. On multiplying them, 5 3 ja 15, 15 as 30, 32 ja 60. So LCM we are getting here is 60. So what we have to do, we have to write here upon 60. Now next step, 20 table we will read, 20, 3 ja 60, that 3 we have to multiply with upper number 7, 15, 4 ja 60, that 4 we have to multiply with upper number 8, 10, 6 ja 60, 6 multiply with upper number 3. Now in the next step what we will do, we will multiply them, 7, 3 ja 21, comma, 8, 4 ja 32, comma, 6, 3 ja 18. Upon 60. Now this upon 60 we have to write separately under each number, 21 upon 60, 32 upon 60, 18 upon 60. Now in the question it is written we have to arrange them in the descending order, so we will put one heading in descending order. In descending order first of all we have to write the greater number. The number which is greater we have to write first. 32 upon 60 is the greater number, so this we will write first. After that 21 upon 60, after that 18 upon 60. Now under these we have to write the values which are given in the question. 32 is the answer of, this is the second one, 32 number is the second one, second is 8 upon 15. 21 upon 60, 21 is the first. First is 7 upon 20. 18 upon 60. 18 is third one. Third number is 3 upon 10. So this is your final answer of this question number 5th. This is the question number 5th, part number 2nd. This is the second part of question number 5th. So like this you have to do question number 5 remaining part also. All the parts are same as I have done here. Now come to another question. Question number 6th. Question number 6 is we have to arrange in the ascending order. In order to arrange in ascending order, same work we will do as we have done here. First of all, we will write the LCM. We have to solve the LCM first. Question number 6th, first part, 7 upon 16, 5 upon 12, 17 upon 32, 23 upon 36. These are the fractions given in the question. We have to find the LCM first. Here it is 17 upon 32 and next is 23 upon 36. First of all, we will find the LCM here in rough. LCM of 16, 12, 32, 36. We have to find the LCM of these numbers. These all numbers are coming in a table of 2. 2 8 is 16. 2 6 12 2 1 2 6 12 2 1 2 2 8. Again we will do with the table of 2, 2 4 8, 2 3 6, 2 8 16, 2 9. Again with the table of 2 we will do 2 2 4, 3 as it is, 2 4 8, 9 as it is. With the table of 2, 2 1 2, 3, 2 2 4, 9 as it is. Again with 2, 1 as it is, 3 as it is, 2 1 2, 9 as it is. Now with the table of 3, 3 1 as it is, 3 1 3, 1, 3 3 9. Again with the table of 3 we will do. Now we have to multiply these numbers, 3 3 is 9. 3 3 is 9, 9 2 is 18, 18 2 is 36, 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8. On multiplying them, we are getting 36. On multiplying them, we are getting 8. Now 36 multiply 8 we will do. So here we will get the LCM. 8 6 is 48. This is the rough work. This work you have to do in the rough. So here I had calculated 288 LCM. So now what we will do? Upon we will put here, under the upon we have to write 288. Now we have to read the table of 16. 16, first of all what we will do, with the help of these numbers we have to make 16. The easy way to solve this is 16 table we have to read. So how we will read the table of 16? If you don't remember the table of 16, then in that case what you have to do, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16. Till here we are getting 16. Now what are the remaining numbers? That remaining numbers you multiply it, leave this 16. 3 3 is 9, 9 to the 18. So 18 is the remaining. So what we have to do, 18 multiply with upper number. Same work we have to do here also, 12. 12 is, how we will make 12 here? In order to make 12, we have to take the help of these numbers, 3 to the 6, 6 to the 12. 12 is over. Now what we will do, we have to read the table of 12 and we have to check 288 is coming how many times. So what we will do, we will multiply these remaining numbers, 3 to the 6, 6 to the 12, 12 to the 24. So here we will multiply 24 with upper number 5. This is the shortcut method. Otherwise, in the rough work, you have to divide 288 with the table of 12. And that will take little bit more time. So, it's better you just solve in this way, which I am explaining you. This will save your time in the exam also, this method. Now, we have to read the table of 32. 32 we will make 3 to the 6, 6 to the 12. And with the help of these numbers, it will not be possible. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16, 16 to the 32. On multiplying these numbers, we are getting 32. What is the remaining number? 3, 3 is 9 is remaining. So 9 multiplied with upper number 70. Now 36 table. 36 table we have to read. That's why what we have to do, we have to make 36 first. First of all, we will make 36. 3 3 is 9, 9 2 is 18, 18 2 is 36. Now what are the remaining numbers? 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8 is remaining. So 8 multiply with 23. Now we have to multiply them. When we will multiply these numbers? 126, 24 5 is 17, 9 is 23, 8 is upon 288. Now in the next step what we will do, separately we will write this 288 under each number. 126 upon 288, 120 upon 288, 153 upon 288, 184 upon 288. Now we have to write in which order, in the question it is written, we have to write in ascending order. In ascending order we have to write. In ascending order means we have to write the smallest number first. Which one is the smallest here? 120 upon 288 is the smallest. Then 126 upon 288. Third one is 153. And last one we have to write the greatest, 184 upon 288. Now we have to write the values which are given in the question. This is 120 upon 288. 120 is the second value. Second value is 5 upon 12. 126 is the first value, 7 upon 16. 153 is the third value, 17 upon 32. 184 is the last value, 23 upon 36. So these are the numbers which we had arranged in the ascending order. 5 upon 12, 7 upon 16, 17 upon 32 and 23 upon 36. So like this you have to do question number 6 also. Now we will start new exercise, exercise 2B. Question number first question is simplify part number 5th. 4 whole 5 upon 6 minus 1 whole 4 upon 5 minus 2 upon 3. First of all we will change this mixed fraction. 6 4 ja 24, 24 plus 5 29 upon 6. 5 1 ja 5 plus 4 9 upon 5 minus 2 upon 3. Now in the next step what we will do, we have to take the LCM of 6, 5 and 3. When we will take the LCM of 6, 5 and 3, 3, 2 ja 6, 5 as it is, 3, 1 ja 3. These two are not coming in the same table, so what we will do, we will just multiply 5 to the 10, 10 to the 30. So LCM we are getting 30. 6, 5 ja 30, 5 multiply by 29. 5, 6 ja 30, 6 multiply by 9. 3, 10 ja 30, 10 multiply this upper number 2. Now, when we will multiply these numbers, 9, 5 ja 45, 4, 9, 5 to the 10 plus 4, 14, 9, 6 ja 54, 10 to ja 20, upon 30. Now, in the next step, these two numbers are having minus sign on the left hand. On the left hand, minus sign, on the left hand, minus sign. Minus and minus is plus, so we will add them. 54 plus 20 will be 74. And sign we have to put off greater number. Among them 54 is greater, 54 is having minus. 145 we will write as it is upon 30. Now this number is having no sign on the left hand. On the left hand nothing is there, plus and minus. So in such case you have to consider plus. Here it is plus sign, here it is minus sign. Plus and minus will be minus. So we will subtract these two. 5 minus 4 will be 1. 14 minus 7 will be 7. 71 upon 30. This is your final answer. Now you can change this in mixed fraction also if you want. We can change in mixed fraction also. When we will convert it in mixed fraction, 32 ja 60. When we will divide it, in the rough you can check it. 30 outside we will write, 71 inside. 32 ja 60. On subtracting it, we will get 11 remainder. 11 upside we have to write, 30 downside. This 30 we have to write downside only. So here we are getting 2 whole 11 upon 30. So this is your final answer of part number 5th. Now see another part, part number 7th. 7th part. First of all we will convert this mixed fraction. 2 1 ja 2 plus 1, 3 upon 2. 4 3 ja 12 plus 3, 15 upon 4. 6 7 ja 42, 42 plus 5 will be 47. 9 3 ja 27 plus 1, 28. Now in the next step we have to find the LCM of 2, 4, 6 and 3. 2 1 ja 2, 2 2 ja 4, 2 3 ja 6, 3 as it is. 2 1 as it is, 2 1 ja 2, 3 3. Now both are coming in a 3 table. 3 to the 6, 6 to the 12. LCM we are getting 12. So here we will write 12. Now in the next step, 2, 6 to the 12, 6 into 3. 4, 3 to the 12, 3 into 15. 6 to the 12, 2 into 47. 3, 4 to the 12, 4 into 28. Now we have to multiply them. 6, 3 to the 18. 15, 3 to the 45. 47 to ja, 7 to ja 14, 1, 4 to ja 8 and 1, 9. Plus 8, 4 to ja 32, 3, 4 to ja 8, 9, 10, 11. Upon 12. Now only this number is having minus sign. Rest other numbers are having plus sign. So we will add all the remaining number except this. 18 plus 45 plus 112 we will do. 18, 45, 112 we will add. 8 plus 2, 10 plus 5, 15, 4, 5, 6, 7. 175 we are getting. And remaining term is minus 94 upon 4. Now we will subtract them. 5 minus 4 will be 1. 17 minus 9 will be 8 upon 12. After solving this much, we can convert it in mixed fraction, or we can divide it with a table of 3 also. These two are cancelled with a table of 3. 3 4 is 12. 3 2 is 6. 3 7 is 21. 27 upon 4 is coming. Now we will convert in mixed. 4 6 is 24. Remainder 3. So final answer we are getting is 6 whole 3 upon 4. So like this you have to do question number first. Now come to next question. Question number second. Second question. Find the following. Part number second. Second question, second part. Question is 3 whole 1 upon 4. Multiply 5 whole 1 upon 3. Multiply 1 whole 7 upon 30. First of all, we will change the mixed fraction. 4 3 is 12 plus 1 13 upon 4. 5 3 is 15 plus 1 16 upon 3. 13 1 ja 13 plus 7 20 upon 13. Now in the next step, what you will do, you will cancel these two numbers with the same table. 4 1 ja 4, 4 4 ja 16. Now rest of the numbers, this one also we can cancel. 13 1 ja 13, this one we will cancel in the denominator. 13 1 ja 13, this one we will cancel in the numerator. Now what are the remaining term? 4 into 20 are in the numerator. In that denominator only 3 is remaining. 20 into 4 will be 80 upon 3. Now you can change in mixed fraction. 3 1 ja 3, 3 2 ja 6. Remainder will be 2. 2 and 0 will become 20. 3 6 ja 18. Remainder 2 upon 3. So here we are getting 26 whole 2 upon 3 answer. Now part number 4th. 4th part. 1 whole 17 upon 23 of bracket 6 upon 5 minus 17 upon 18. So in this question, here you are observing bracket is also coming, off is also coming, subtract is also coming. So many things are coming. So here we have to follow the BODMAS. In order to simplify it, we have to use BODMAS. First of all, we will convert this mixed fraction. 23 1 ja 23 plus 17 when we will do, then answer will be 40 upon 23 of 6 upon 5 minus 17 upon 18. In the BODMAS, bracket is coming first. Bracket means we have to solve this bracket. Rest of the things we will write as it is. 40 upon 20 as it is, off also as it is. Inside the bracket, we have to subtract them. In order to subtract them, we will take the LCM. LCM of 5 and 18, answer will be 90. 5 and 18 both are not coming in the same table, so in order to find the LCM, you just multiply them. 18 5 ja, when we will do, then answer will be 90. Now 5 18 ja 90, 18 into 6 minus 18 5 ja 90, 5 into 17. Now in the next step, what we will do, for the rest of the things we will write as it is. First of all, we will solve the bracket. 40 upon 23 of bracket. When we will multiply these two, we will get 108 minus. On multiplying these two, 17 into 5, then we will get 85 upon 90. Now 40 upon 23 will be as it is, or on subtracting these two, we will get 23 upon 9. Off means multiply. So what we will do, 40 upon 23 multiply 23 upon 90. Last zero in the denominator and in the numerator will get cancelled. 23 and 23 will also get cancelled. So final answer is 4 upon 9. So like this you have to do question number 2nd, part number 4th. Now part number 6th. 6th part. Question number 2nd, part number 6. Here it is 3 upon 8 of. Of means multiply. We will convert this mixed fraction. 5, 3 ja, 15 plus 1, 16 upon 3 hours. Now 3 and 3 will get cancelled. 8, 2 ja, 16. So final answer we are getting is 2 hours. Now see another part. Part number 7. First of all, we will convert this mixed fraction. 7, 4 ja, 28. 28 plus 2 will be 30 upon 7. Times. Times means multiply. Rupees 35. 7, 5 ja, 35. On multiplying these two, they will get 150. Unit is rupees. So here in the answer also, we have to put the unit. It is compulsory to put the unit here. Rupees 150. So this is your final answer of question number 7, 2nd, 7th part. So now this question is over. Rest of the part of this question you have to do by yourself. In the next video, I will explain you the remaining question of this exercise. So your homework is you have to finish exercise 2A and exercise 2B up to question number 2nd in your fair notebook.